We don't usually see porcupines in public, but during the long drought of 2016, this porcupine visited Taughannock Falls for a drink and a dip. Perhaps his normal sources of water in the woods had dried up, and he was forced to show up at this popular waterfall.
He swam over where the water was coming down.
And he swam back.
You're kidding.
No, he walked all the way there and swam over and swam back.
Oh,
now he's done.
He's
done dry off.